Michael, did you see in the news today that Tommy Robinson has finally been released?
Tony Robinson was in prison,
Oh,
Kathleen!
no, Michael,
What the
no.
fuck is the name of that?
No,
What's the aim of that, Kathleen?
no.
Okay, yeah, Blackadder wasn't that great, Kathleen. But
Michael,
he did
no.
have a cunning plan.
No,
But he shouldn't have went to jail
not,
for it.
No.
And then do you remember Time Team now, Kathleen?
Time Team was good,
I
but
know it was
no,
a load
no.
of shit, but they were taking up Skeletons
Michael
and pottery from the Roman
Michael,
times, Kathleen.
No, no.
But you shouldn't have went to jail for. And then, do you remember your man from Devon?
Phil.
Dug up a bit of pot there,
they
I did.
They worked well together. But
no, it wasn't the worst show, Kathleen.
No, Michael.
But he shouldn't have been in jail for
Michael,
it now, in
no,
fairness,
that's
Kathleen.
Tony Robinson, the actor, OBE, Tommy Robinson, the activist. You know, the.
Oh, that gobshite, Kathleen.
Yeah, that guy.
Sure, he's shy, Kathleen. He tried to be a racist and he couldn't even be a racist, Kathleen. He went to jail. He was such a shit racist, Kathleen. I'm a proper racist, Kathleen.
No.
I start on the blacks, Kathleen. The Chinese.
Well, that's true.
The Japanese, Kathleen.
Yeah.
The queers. The Mohammedans, Kathleen.
The list could go on forever.
The Hindus, lambs, Kathleen.
Yeah.
The Kurdistanis, Kathleen.
I don't know what that is.
The Yankees, Kathleen.
The New York Yankees.
The Latinos, Kathleen.
Oh.
I even fucking hate the Irish, Kathleen, and I am a fucking paddy.
Oh, you've got a good
At
point.
Least I didn't go to jail, Kathleen, because I'm a good fucking racist.